To think of the ridiculous rumour going around about you.
Oh? What's that rumour?
This is what a man's work looks like.
The rumour is that you left your wife and children.
Yes, he's wonderful.
I like Arthur. He has kind eyes.
And which is your favourite pig?
Upended your entire comfortable life.
One day, all this will be yours. Not because you deserve it. Not because you've earned it. Lord knows you haven't done that. Come. Come with me. Come on.
To become a pirate.
What do you suppose that makes you?
Fortunate.
Fortunate? Oh, no.
I'm an idiot.
A weak-hearted.
Always playing pranks on one another. Do you remember the day with the rowboat? I mean, it's all in good fun, of course.
Soft-handed.
What is the overall impression?
That you're weak. Soft-bellied, yellow.
I see.
Craven. Ill-equipped to lead men.
Understood.
You know, pirating is not for everyone.
Some men are not built for adventure.
Oh, it's so perfectly you. You were a plumper. And you cried all the time. And liked to pick flowers.
Lily-leathered little rich boy.
We're under attack.
Just wait, it might blow over.
Still a cup. Pathetic. Fat, fat, fatty, fatty, fat, with your stupid fat face and your oily fat head. You're a child with a toy, who's now a murderer.
Murdering enough!
You've ruined my head.
I probably have children, Bonnet.
They'll never see Papa again.
Ah! I'm a murderer! I'm a dirty, filthy murderer!
That's all you'll ever be. Sting. Bonnet.
Perhaps this guilt concerns something else. Do you feel inadequate in some way?
I thought that when I did marry, it could be for love.
You feel trapped.
And you shall be that for each other.
Like you're just treading water, waiting to drown.
Happy anniversary, darling.
Oh, wait. And voila! You, me, the kids, at sea.
Why on earth would we do that?
Yes. I very much have felt that way.
Our life feels monotonous to you? You are such a disappointment.
Mary!
Did you really think a letter was enough? I don't want a boat, Stede! And I don't hate our lives! At least not so much that I would want to do this!
You're right, it's a stupid idea. I don't know why we're here. I've only got stupid ideas.
Oh, shut up.
You're not having this built, are you?
No. No, this is just an idea. This is it. I'm sorry.
A terrible pirate.
Oh, come on. And most of the pirates I know, they're dead. So you're doing a hell of a lot better than that.
If I could just be like Blackbeard.
It's going to
be your fault. I'm wrong! I don't know what to do! They strike with cutting remarks, disguised as politeness.
Oh, right, so you're the gentleman pirate. The
fuck is you supposed to be?
Maybe you don't know him at all.
Oh.
Sorry.
You're leaving? With him?
I killed him. Stede Bonnet is not a human.
He's from my world, not yours.
You really don't have to do this. At some point in a man's life, he has to face the music. And the things he's done
are all monster.
And the people he's hurt. You can't be Blackbeard without your Blackbeard.
Defile beautiful things, my dear brother, your own family. You managed to bring history's greatest pirate to ruin. And here you are. God's perfect little rich boy.
I think you're right. In fact, I completely agree.
Everything is coming from you. Until you resolve this guilt, you'll continue to be haunted.
How does it feel to be in love? His name is Ed.